5½ furlongs. They're ready. They're off. Executive Chief Queen Deftini, they came off slow with Plutologist and Commandante Lunar. Lava Boy got a good start on the inside as they make their way down the backstretch and run toward the final half of a mile. 777 is right alongside, and now 777 shows narrowly over Lava Boy, cutting the corner and saving ground. Executive Chief, after a poor start, has moved quickly down into third and looks menacing as they arrive at the 3/8 pole. K-Boy is further back in fourth, 5½ lengths off that lead, followed up by Lady Bastipur, then Queen Deftini. A break to Priscilla's Boy, Commandante Lunar second from the back, and Plutologist going nowhere last. Into the lane they come, a quarter of a mile to run. 777 in the center. Executive Chief has now picked up the lead on the outside. These two battle for it. In behind them, that's Lava Boy, K-Boy in the yellow sleeves over against the rail, but they run toward the furlong pole. It's Executive Chief and a 777 now battling. 777 looks to get the nose in front. It's 777 and Executive Chief Dane Nelson all over Executive Chief, and now rallying on the outside. They're bobbing heads toward the line. Executive Chief on the Warrior Chief take it. Over K-Boy on the rail, in between them, 777. Further back to Lava Boy and Lady Bastipur.
Philip Lee will also present a gift basket courtesy of the United Racehorse Trainers Association of Jamaica.